Magellan has it on the right end of the goal box. Now she's inside the 16, tries a shot again, it's off of the gloves, and it's almost in for goal, stealing, finally inside the goal! 1-0 Mustangs! Goal! Kreutz with another run, 2-on-2 in the box. She's on the right side of the 16, pass comes in wide open, there's the goal! The game winner! Game over! The Mustangs are victorious 2-1! And the Mustangs are above 500 for the first time in 2016, thanks to the 95th minute goal.